Hello everybody, welcome back. My name is Marta De Paz and today we're going to do a very simple design, very basic. The name of our design is Get Well. Okay, the materials that we're gonna use for this particular design are a rectangular basket, 15 by 6 deep by 8.5 of wide, some fan cloth in different colors, 3 yards of ribbon, 1 yard of cellophane paper, 1 yard of 24 gauge wire. You're going to need your wire cutters, of course, your glue gun, 1 Oasis Instant, clippers, scissors. We're gonna use 5 liatris, 3 roses, 5 carnations, couple of stems of mini carnations, and some greens. We're going to design only 1/4 of our basket, and in the rest of the basket that is going to be empty, we're going to put some magazines, games, or candles. Remember, this is a Get Well basket. You can put in there as a gift anything you like, a teddy bear, toilet dish, etc., etc. Okay, after soaking our Oasis for about 10 minutes, we'll fit it in our basket using the cellophane paper as a liner, and we secured it in place, and we're going to support our foam with the magazines so that way we can work better and let us secure the flowers in place. So we're going to now hide the cellophane paper. Remember, don't be afraid to use the cellophane paper as a liner. And we'll secure with the 24 gauge wire. Just gonna place the 3 liatris right in the middle, and then we're going to do very precise 5 carnations, bringing the color down, and then after the 5 carnations, the 3 roses and the mini carnations. Very, very simple. Okay, we're gonna proceed and put our first liatris right in the middle. See, the liatris is about 17 inches high, and the color is right here, so we'll bring the color down. And right at this side is going to be our front. Roses, 1, 1, 2, and 3. towards me to see what I might do. This is really fun. I don't know if you can smell the flowers, but they have such a wonderful scent, especially the yellow roses. Your flowers are gonna be placed. Now we're just going to cover the foam with the greens. Okay. After putting our flowers in our grid, we're going to go ahead and add some fan cloth right here so we can put our magazines or candy, or if it's a lady, they like maybe some masks or something. Magazines, or sometimes you can put just a little bag with a present. I'm going to put a notebook and some cards for our getaway lady. Okay, this is our final look, flower get well basket. I use Liatris. You can use any other line flower as a stock, or gladiolas, or maybe some snapdragon, just to give you the high. And then carnations, roses, and mini carnations, and that's all you need. You can very well do it with one bunch of flowers. And on the back of your basket, you can put anything you would like to give as a gift. So thank you so much for taking the time to watch my video. Please like and subscribe, and have a wonderful day.